It is I, Professor Calvert. Don't bother looking around. I'm in your mind. But aren't you Desmond's faithful little employee? Coming to gum up my work, are we? Well, I have a better idea. How about instead of playing his game, you destroy that nasty little device? Deposit it in the nearby trash compactor, and we will never have to worry about it again. I assure you that the gratitude of Professor Calvert is worth a great deal more than that of a washed-up old limey. You fool! What have you done? You will pay for this! Pay! No one betrays me! You understand? You will suffer! Oh! You... fool! Oh! Pain! Coming! You...
Madame Panada's wares are top quality. Of course. course. I learned many tricks from my father. Return again, young traveler. Greetings once again. Fair travels, young one.
He killed my pups, nearly killed me. For what? He doesn't have the body to fucking do it himself, so he tried to blow me up. Me? Well, this ends today. Desmond Lockhart will finally win out. I know where he is. He overplayed his hand this time. You and me are going to walk in there and end this. The lighthouse. He's got a lab under there, the little fuck. Right under my nose the whole time. I found it when he boosted his signal to try to get through the jamming, when he sent those tribals to kill my poor pups. He's down there, hiding behind robots and machines, sucking life. Pathetic. He dies now.
I suggest you hurry your pretty self up. I'm sure the bastard's got some sort of escape plan. Are you ready? Who knows what he could be setting up in there? At last, our game is ending. When great men rise, they will clash. It's inevitable. Calvert and I are both men of great power. But today, our rivalry ends. Now let's go. Hurry up. Back to business. there you are. Kill them. Kill them all. I have it. You deserved that. Fight through this place. At last, he's just ahead. I'll circle around and distract him. You take him from the front. At last. There you are, you slippery bastard. At last. Let's end this here and now. The world is rid of that sniveling, disgusting, arrogant brain. Think of it. Everything he learned, everything he had, it's all here, and it's all mine. Mine. Moron, you cannot possibly comprehend what this is worth. I've been battling with Calvert for over 200 years, and now at last, I am the victor. And now, 200 years of technology, knowledge and research that he stole from me. Every time he beat me, it doesn't matter now. You're free to take whatever you find in this disgusting place. What I came for is of no interest to you. Enjoy your spoils. I don't think our paths will ever cross again, and I think we can both thank Christ and say hallelujah for that. Business is concluded.
All of Madame Panada's wares are top quality. Take the greatest of care in the world, young traveler. We having fun yet? Yeah, enough gabbing. Let's move. Having fun yet? Yeah, enough gabbing. Let's move. Oh, you're back. Yes, thank you so much. And now that she's got this boat and carrying all this cargo, well, I can afford to actually pay you. Thank you so much. So much for your help.
Yes? Welcome home, sir.